Hello, people probably. Hello, people probably. Hello, people probably. Just gonna wait. Face noise, hello! Hello, Alexo. And hello, Feral. Hello, party people in the house. Let's go. This is much more in cam than usual. That's fine there. Hello, Dandy. The Streamlabs chat is seeing everything way faster than chat. So we'll see if that keeps up. I'm gonna put that over there out of the way. So as I said in tweets, I say that as if there were multiple, in tweet and in Discord. Yeah, the more I settle over there, I have to pan the camera again. Look at all the shit on my bed, because I decided, I'll go back to the other thing in a second. I decided that at 8:30 my time, we start at 9 my time, that I just had the complete and uncontrollable urge that I needed to, that I thought that I could start cleaning my room again. And I don't know why I thought that was a thing that I could do. And anytime I clean anything, I make just a pile more of a mess than the mess that's already there in order to clean. So now there's a waste bag that I think you can't see because it's behind my shoulder. There's a compost bag right there. There's like a paper recyclable bag there. I've got a bunch of shit I need to burn off camera on my pillow over here. I don't know why I thought I could or would do anything, and I got about 5 or 10 minutes into it. So I picked up a total of like 8 things off of like shelves and off of just a tiny little portion of my floor. And then I got a message from Freckles after sending her a video and went, "This is us!" And then I had to respond to that. And by the time all of those things happened, I had 10 to 5 minutes left before I needed to start. It was like, ah, good. I'm glad I cleaned then. This worked out very well. So as usual, I got the urge to do something, and I started doing and working on that urge, and then immediately something distracted me and took all of my time, and then now we're left with nothing. All to plan. Ah, yes. Just as we expect a disaster. Alright, let me fucking open up this thing here, because I need to pan over again for where I'm sitting. There we go. You see Vegeta again, and husband. Oh no. Why, I tried to use this arm. Husband has his eyeballs back. I found one of them got stuck like behind my computer tower. In behind, and then whenever I kicked something with my shin, the eyeball fell down on the floor and I found it. So that was a fun surprise. So now he's got both of them back in his head again. Hello, Marty! So tonight, Layne is still sick. Richie is taking a night off, and Freckles is taking a night off. our buddy is getting the good, relaxing sleep times for their brains, because we all believe in trying to give ourselves positive mental encouragements and habits, and encouraging each other as best we can that if you ain't feeling it, you don't have to do it. And that is also something I've been learning myself a lot lately, is if you don't wanna, don't fucking do it. Just say, I don't wanna, and that is 100% reason enough and good enough. And we all yell at each other to take care of ourselves because we are reasonably bad at taking care of ourselves. So that's why we have a nice square buddy system to force the others to take care of themselves. Hello, Rebel! So that leaves me, who I've been feeling pretty good. Twee bit tired in just like the sleepy tired kind of sense. But fun TMI, that's really just because my uterus broke open like 4 or 5 days ago, and that fucking flattens me. Like usually day one, the day before, so over like 2 days, I will sleep 18 out of 24 hours in a day just because it fucking knocks me out. It's a lot. And a lot of people with uteruses that fight them know what I'm talking about. Fun. Yeah. Mood up, Rebel. So, that always just makes me tired in general. But, I'm feeling pretty dang good. So really, whenever people brought up that they were tired and they might sit out, it was just like, well, you know, I just don't feel like being the center of providing hilarious, depending on who you are and your perspective, it might be hilarious, it might not, but hilarious content. It's like, I'm real good with just sitting with chat, and I just want chat's energy at the moment, but I don't want to feel like I need to put on a production, which, as we've all discussed in different times, no one has to do that. We're all like a little family here, and we can just enjoy each other's company if we want to. So I said, if everyone's chill with it, I will just do like an achievement stream, essentially, for the rest of Batman, because I started picking up a few other Oh, little man's, look at him. Also, I changed the color on little man's. Well, not just him, on all of them. So you'll see that a little better whenever I go over to big screen, because I'm reasonably sure there's still full screen on the other one. And I said, I've still got things to collect in the game. If, like, three of you just wanted to hang out and do nothing and we just sit here and chill, fuck it. Let's do that. It's either we weren't gonna have a stream at all, or I could do a thing because I'm still feeling good and I've been attempting to draw Tom Hardy all day. And he's still the best Jai Courtney I've ever made, and that was my funny tweet. But he's coming along. And I like him. And I wonder if I could show it off. I doubt the camera will pick it up very well. Let me move all this packaging from shit I had from Krampus onto this paint can I have underneath the desk, because that is how I live my life. What's happened? Fister! Here for 11 months, holy shit! Our baby! Our 9-month Twitch baby is now 2 months old. P.S. My Jai Courtney Tom Hardy also looks a little bit like John Krasinski, and there are several things that I need to fix on this. But the thing is, I just had a big fat old urge to draw Tom Hardy because I've been thinking about Venom like a lot lately. Not as much as my hyperfixation with Gotham. But what can you do? Hello, Sam! So let me see if chat can see any of this, because it's screen on screen. Oh, you can definitely see all my fucking fingerprints on this. Let's see what happened. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Everything is so goddamn bright. I wonder if I can... Wait. Wait, if I just turn that dead ass off. Oh, kinda! Oh, there we go, a little bit! Oh, let me figure out how this works. Oh, yeah! And look at me, rotating it like a champ. Oh, there we go. Yeah, something like that. Something like that. That's reasonable enough, right? That is... As my motto has gone. A lot the last little while. Good enough. That's all that matters. Please me. Are you sure you want to delete it? Please don't, me. Because that would have been fucking funny and I would have went, alright, end of stream, I guess we'll start again. I'm fucking... Okay. Thank you, Marty, for saying I look nice. You absolutely can do that. The thing is, I am fucking warm right now. I'm really goddamn warm. So I put on my Harley Quinn sweatpants, because that was a move I should have done, I guess. Because they're split. One side's black and one side's gray. But I'm getting too warm. So I had to... So I put on... a sports bra. So that my poor tummy can breathe, because I don't have fucking sweat glands on my torso like normal people fucking do. Instead, I'm a baby, and my body doesn't breathe. But I don't want to look like a whore on Twitch, so I got the shirt. And then I just added this, because I love chokers, and I'm a kink bitch. So let's go. Let's do some Batman. Look at people rolling in! Look at people joining us! Friendship on this quiet day. I'm just gonna go for regular Batman. Ah, yeah! My tummy tattoo that nobody gets to see! I'll put this over again because I love my fucking tummy tattoo and every time I get to show it off, I get really fucking excited. But look! Finally, people get to see more of my tummy tattoo! Then my flower! And my rococo design aspects. The ribbies. Ribbits. Hell yeah. Tattoos, baby! P.S. If you have tattoos, I automatically do think that you are prettier than the average person. Doesn't matter where those tattoos are, or, well, it does matter what they are of, because if they're nasty ones, like the hate kind ones, absolutely go fuck yourself, and whoever gave you that tattoo is also a person who can go fuck themselves. So, there's tummy sweat glands, do I not? Oh my god, I don't have sweat glands that work at all on my tummy, and even right now, I'm gonna turn towards the light. Chat, look at the side of my head. Even right now, I can feel them bumping out a little bit because they don't breathe. Okay. It's been 15 minutes and I haven't Batmaned. There they are! Oh my god. Yep. Tattoos are +5 charisma bonus. Hell yeah, they are. Hell yeah, they are. All right. So, not too long ago, I was fucking around in Batman and collecting what trophies and riddles and stuff that I could from Wonder City. Because it is the most inconvenient fucking spot to get to. And it's easier just to clear it out and then move on to the other parts of the city. I was there when Autumn got both her tattoos. Which was a good time, because the first tattoo Autumn got, it was kind of like a, you should do it, you should do it, you should do it. Because I already had two or three at that point? Maybe two. Maybe I just had the one. I don't remember anything. But I kept encouraging Autumn that she should go get one, and I told her that I'd go with her. And also offered, like, if you want me to sit down first and get the little one that I have in mind, you can kind of, like, watch the process and get to see everything piece itself together. And we're just paused at this screen right now so I can look up that good old IGN and see what I'm missing and how to get to it, because there's going to be a lot of reading on these things. IGN. Riddler trophies. Arkham City. Yes, Kinsday! I couldn't fucking think of anything goddamn else, and that's what we stuck with, and it is terrible. Alright. There are 282 Riddler trophies found throughout Arkham City. 247 for Batman, 35 for Catwoman. Well, what the fuck? Okay. Wonder City. Oh, these are all the Wonder City ones. Okay. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Who fucking made this goddamn thing in fucking MS Paint with bad screenshots? IGN, I thought you were fucking better than this. Little bitch. Alright, let's try something else. Oh, Soul, you're not feeling well either. Goddamn. I don't want a fucking video walkthrough, goddammit. Why is everything in goddamn video? I have a goddamn stream to do, you little bastards. Give me the fucking readables, goddammit. Not everything has to be a fucking video. No, IGN, I don't want to fucking support you. Your walkthroughs fucking suck. Goddamn. Pushing fluids and drinking NyQuil like it's whiskey! Jesus Christ. Oh my god, they're all terrible. Thanks. Thanks. Tinks. And of course it can't- okay, so like we have this screen that tells you these are the ones that you are missing.
This question can only be answered from an unusual perspective. Can you get yourself there?
But of course, this fucking MS Paint walkthrough bullshit is like... just... some bullfuckery. It's like, here's a tiny, tiny picture of the mini-map where you can kind of find it. It's like, okay, but is it the one that I'm missing? Because otherwise, I need to find all of the baddies and break their necks so I can find out where all the Riddler trophies are so that I can match them to these mini-maps instead of it just telling me, hey, Riddler trophy number one you can find here. Fuck off, IGN! You're not helping me. I don't want to support you. God fucking damn it. I was ready to watch me run in circles for 3 hours. Well, I mean, it's conversationally what we're going to be doing anyway, so... That's Arkham Knight. Okay, well... Wonder City trophies. Oh, thank God, it's a goddamn video! Okay, well... Seven with Slim Jim Gordon! That's still one of my favorite fucking things to come out of this Batman series that we've done. Son of a bitch. Alright, Games Radar, are you gonna treat me right? Oh my God, yes you are! Holy shit! Alright. Oh my God! They have the map, and it is labeled, to the thing on the screen that we're seeing right now. Holy shit, Pajama Gordon himself. Yes. Saving money, tattoos. Blah, blah, blah. Quickly reading over chat. Oh, Marty, you found the same one. Hell yeah. Okay. Oh, and it has the demon heads marked. Fuck yeah. Because I am missing several of those. Alright, I need to go up in. The tower as well. So let's go do that. Because I think, I don't know, but I think I have, actually I can just check because now I have shit that tells me what's up. Alright, let me figure out my screens here. Oh God, I love a big goddamn screen and I could open like 3 goddamn windows in it and just coordinate everything. Ugh! Oh my God. Alright, so I'm missing 2, 7, 1, 6, 8, 3, which are all in the first room, which is red. I'm missing trophy number 21, which is in the underground. I have to go get that. Visual riddle 6 and 5 is up in the tower, and I need the rest of those demon heads. Bitchin'. Okay. Alright. So that demon head is already gotten. This one that's down below. That demon head is already destroyed. That demon head is already destroyed. I'm missing at least 6. Yes. Okay. Back in the tunnels.
This world is doomed.
Oh, Sam, absolutely. Having even a sniffle now, people are ready to fucking crucify you.
Into the sky.
For nothing. Alright. Oh, I missed that one. Rat. 3 left, and they're all up in the tower. Fuck! Okay, great. There's gonna be a lot of this back and forth and, like, checking the map and shit, so get ready for that. Number 21, which actually should be in this room. It's not... I don't think it's that. It's off in this corner somewhere. Supposedly. This is one that I'm missing. Oh, no. I'm missing 25, not 21. My B. What happened? Who made a sound go? Ace Lord has followed. Thank you, Ace Lord, for, oh, so I don't need anything down back here. Fucking sick! Alright, let's stop being a detective. Thank you for following. If you're not a bot, we will see you in about... That's a wall. We'll see you in about 10 minutes. Because that is what the chat pause is set to.
But most importantly, our beautiful world will survive.
Be cool, don't be a bot. And then come say hi. And I hope if you're Ace Lord, you are asexual. If you are, hello! If you are that little girl that died in the Batman animated series, oh my god. That was sad. Also works well for Ace the Bat-Hound. A lot of cool shit. Oh, right, this isn't really... Alright, how do? Let me in! I wanna go upsies. And I don't remember how this shit works. Let me in! Let me in! Obsessor mind. What do you mean that's not it? Gross. Can't believe you have to fucking hack this in order to get it to fucking move. God, why not just a button? It's already hacked. What the fuck? Alright. So chat, how are you all on this chill-ass night? How are you all doing? What's going on? Cape is having a moment. If y'all are saving money for tattoos, what do you want to get next? And if you don't know, what are your 1,012 ideas? Because, we've all been there. I've also got a big itching to get another tattoo as well. I'm fucking craving. Like the Manhunter.
Arriving at the observation deck.
Didn't even notice that, I'll be honest. Amateur numbers. Well, Soul, that's only because I know the other trillion ideas are just bad ideas in general. Alright, one more demon head left. What am I looking for? The last demon head's probably inside. And I'm looking for... 5 and 6, which are both inside. And 25. Which is probably up in the Towskis somewhere. Alright, let's go up in the Towskis. Remember this, and we couldn't get around the goddamn corner because Batman didn't want to sit his ass the fuck down. I did all the way around here, right? Because then I got the Riddler trophy. I was over there already. Aw, Fox family. Cute shit. Maybe it wants to let me have it. Maybe it doesn't. Alright, as long as I don't look at it. Sure, whatever. Constellation behind the ear, arrow on the wrist. Perfect. I've heard people, whenever they get the tattoo behind the ear, that it's not a big deal. People say that it's not a big feely spot, and I don't want to believe that, because it doesn't seem believable. But also, like, that is a bitchin' spot to have a tattoo, and I would love to get one on my shaved side. Here's the last demon head. But I'd love to get one behind the ear. I think that'd be really cool. Look like such a badass. Let's see. Weren't afraid of needles where you'll hurt too much. Also, I had an ID and had an idea of what I wanted. Dandy. Those are all good things to have if you want a tattoo. But I also have a fear of needles. And I'm working on it. I'm actually doing pretty dang good. Doing pretty dang good. Where do I go? Let me in! Let me in! I don't remember how to get in, if you've already collapsed the tower. Tiet. Whee! Damn. Yeah. Alright, well, let's see. I need 6 and 5 for... And trophies were solutions. That's something I need. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, 6 is back there. 5 is something that's probably below me. So you don't actually need in the tower. Haha! Fooled you. By you, I mean me. Wee Batman. I'd really fucking paint this. Dumb little bitch. Where's that goddamn... Look, it's behind me, it's fine. Look, it's behind that, I solved it. Where is... Whee, Batman. I can't see... Goddamn thing. Oh god. Oh no, my headphones. They made a noise. What does it want? Oh my god, I fucking forgot about that. Alright, so here's the answer to this one apparently, chat. Ah! Alright. Maybe he wasn't a dumb bitch after all. That was fun. Alright. I need to find this fucking map. Bruce's knees must just not exist. Clean will be your first set too. You'll have to live and learn. At least... I mean, it really depends on... the person getting it. Because I find that a tattoo isn't too bad to keep clean if you got one of them shops that give you the second skin, but that is just my bias. Because I know there are a ton of shops that don't do the second skin. That is also 100% valid. But I like it because at least then I know it's covered for an amount of time, and I know the shop that I go to wants it covered for between 8 to 22 hours, which is also great because usually my tattoos finish by the afternoon or evening, and then I get to go home and I can sleep with the second skin on, so then I'm not rubbing it all over my sheets, I'm not like putting any shit anywhere, and then in the morning I can just get up, wash it, and then you do that nice like rinse it under the water and make sure it's squeaky clean, which it can actually make a noise, and I think that's wonderful. Oh god, it's gonna make noise again. Is this another? I have to go back there and fall again? Do I have to fucking fall again? Kinda. Okay. We gotta go back there. We gotta go back to the future. So it just gives me, like, a little peace of mind, and then I know it's covered, and then by the time you wash it off and uncover it, then already it's done a lot of its plasmids and leaking, and it's pushed out the extra ink it doesn't want to hold on to, and then you can air it out for the day, usually, depending on if you work or not, because I've done plenty of tattoos where I've actually washed it off while I was at a job, just like in the bathroom. And then you just get like a nice piece of like cloth, or if you got something on your arm, you can do those running sleeves, which are great to cover it over until you can air it out, and then it dries, and then by then you're fucking gold. And then you just leave it alone for 3 days, and Jesus Christ. And after those 3 days is when my shop recommends that you can put unscented, like, normal, natural lotions on it to help it start healing. Which is fun. Not sure if they can second skin behind the ear. Depending on the size of it, and like where your hairline is, because if you get one that fills up the space back there, like, absolutely not, you can't. And no one should recommend slapping that sticky shit on top of your hair, especially if you got longer hair, because Jesus Christ. If it was like mine and it was shaved, like whenever it's freshly shaved, I wouldn't have as big a problem with that, because at least on short hair it just kind of peels off. On longer hair it actually sticks and grabs, and it's real not happy. Yeah, we're just gonna do this because I don't want to climb all the way down there. So yeah, if it's small enough they should be able to stick a square back there. But, yeah, more than likely not. I just have to keep tabs on it. Close up. Alright. So now, I have got... And then in that case, it'd be great that either, if it's small enough, you could probably actually put a bandage back there. But especially for something so small, like, my wrist tattoo really did not need the second skin on it for very long, because especially if you're doing something with just little tiny line works, there isn't as much broken skin, there's not as much damage done, because you're really only going over an area once, and it's a thin little line, so it really shouldn't bleed very long, and it should dry out almost as quick as, like, a deep kind of paper cut or cardboard cut. So it should bounce back pretty quickly, and really it wouldn't hurt to just have those little, and I want to say cotton pads, but the cotton pads that don't have like the lint on them, the ones that are like a whole pressed pad would be really good for that, to just dab behind the ear every now and then. Just have like some nice clean fresh ones in a new Ziploc bag, and just every once in a while tap it and check it to see if it's open. And then eventually when it's stopped doing its little leaking phase, then every like that night or that evening or something, you could take like a damp lintless cloth and just dab around the area just to make sure that it's like settled and there's no gook sitting on top of it, and like don't scrub and rub at it, but just dab it and make sure that the area is clean and happy, and then just keep an eye on it. If you get sweaty behind your ears, again, just wet cloth and keep the area nice and don't let things soak in, and don't have like big headphones because that'll fuck you over. Oh, fuck, am I going? Room one. All right, let's go. Goddamn opposite ends of the world in here. Night, soul. Take care of yourself and feel better soon. I love tattoos, though, and second skin makes me happy. It's just convenient, and not all shops offer it. And it is a pain in the ass to take off, especially if you don't remove it when you're in, like, the shower or something, because running water really helps eat the glue. Because, of course, it won't stick to your tattoo, because it's covered in plasmids and ink and everything else. So it only sticks to your nice dry skin. And that's a pain in the ass, especially when you get in, like, your arm hair and everything. It's like, ow. But also, going back to the needle thing, tattoos have really helped me start to go to medication, get your label maker, affix it to the elevator. I love the idea of, like, the fucking bat label maker. Alright, I need... restarted the video. 2, 7, 1, 6, 8, and 3. I should put something on the screen to be like, look at the map and look at what I'm looking at. I'll do that for the next one because we only got like 6 left here. Wrist tattoos. That's fun. Wrist tattoos are tender. And if you have a low pain tolerance, it won't be comfortable. If you have a high pain tolerance, it won't matter. The inner wrist here, because, I mean, as people can... Let me go on, like, a bigger screen while I'm explaining this. Because as people can see, I've got one a little more on the inner wrist, and my other side actually stops a little short. It's almost like the business space. So if you wear a long sleeve shirt, it goes past the tattoos so you can hide them. But I'd really like to fill some of that space in. But like right here, I wonder if I can, there it is. My tiny little wrist bone right there. And on top, or right next to my wrist bone, I have shading. That wasn't fun. Anytime the tattoo gun gets to sit on your thin little skin over bone, it's not fun. Aw, thanks, Majokin. I tried to fancy up for people, but also casual fancy. So yeah, if you're doing this, yeah, inner wrist, no bones. it really only gets tender the closer to your hand that you get. Anything down here is not a big deal, but it also depends on if your tattoo artist has a heavy hand or not. Some people really dig in, and some people don't go deep enough. And like my tattoo artist, I feel like he doesn't have a heavy hand, but he's definitely not going deep enough. Stripe, only get tattoos on No Bones Day. That's when you will feel your most jiggly, your best. I find as soon as it starts getting to the outer parts of the wrist and closer to the bottom of the hand, you can feel it a lot more in this little gay, move over here, this little gay rainbow area. But down here is not so bad. But I have a slightly higher pain tolerance. I am not Dwayne the Rock Johnson. I am not a rock by any means. Shit still hurt. I cried a little bit for my tummy tattoo, but I did do that middle piece in one sitting, and that was 2.5 hours on the tummy and the ribs, and I shouldn't have done that. And that's what I wanted. And my tattoo artist also prefers to do things in one sitting if he can. And I'm like, great, me fucking too. So we did that first piece in the one sitting. And there was a very nice, and I don't know who they were, but some nice femme, was getting a tattoo in the room. There's like a partition, but it's all open space, next to me, and she was getting the inside of her forearm done. She was getting, I don't know if she was getting a whole piece done or if she was just getting flowers added. Probably the latter, because she had no pain tolerance at all. She was a baby child, kind of like crying. Sitting very well, by the looks of it. I could see her around the partition. Sitting well, sitting as best she could, but like crying. And it was like, you fucking get it, you little trooper. Good for you. What am I doing here? Turn around, look up, freeze blast. Grapple up to grab the trophy. That's one. I already got that one. I need. Oh, I don't. Oh, fuck. Well, let's go back then. Heck of a little trooper, honestly, good for her. Line zipper, let's go. She's like, I don't know how you did yours, because we actually finished up around the same time, which is really funny. She's like, I don't know how you did that, because I got mine, and I was like, sweetie, I've done this a couple times, and I know I have the tolerance and the body. And by body, I mean like the body for pain tolerance, in order to get it done. So grappling up to the steam vents as per one, look up and to your right, grapple to find trophy. Oh, there's one down there too. So it was just, it was real cute to see her be like, oh my dear. It's like, yeah. Me too, buddy. Oops. Grand. Look up into your right, grapple there. Oh, okay. I should have stayed in that room. Oops. Up here. Alright, that's two. I need 7, 8, and 3. Use a freeze blast to create a raft in the water below, but make sure you throw it all the way to the other end. From that raft, use your grapple boost to bust through the soft wood paneling on the ceiling. Oh my god. This is gonna be a whole feckin' thing, isn't it? I'm watching a video chat. Oh. P.S. chat, I got the grapple. I got that grappler boost thing. I entirely forgot when we were playing that you got it from doing the fucking VR Batman glidey challenge shit. And, that's a pain in the ass, to be honest. When I could have had it the whole time, especially for the Zaz shit. Fuck. So yeah, that's all well and good and fun. For trophy 4. Okay, freeze blast to create a raft near it. Jump to your raft, grab the There's a bunch of these that I'm reasonably sure I'd already got, but I guess I got them and the game didn't save. It's like, I just must have collected them and then not moved to another room. Down here is it? Oh, apparently that's not real. Okay, so not that. Hole in the wall, it should actually be over there. Line zipper, away! This? Oh, okay. Everyone know that I did get this one on my own time, and then I guess did not keep it. Those pancakes were for you, JJ, wherever you are. Yeah, okay. All shit that I have gotten or thought I had gotten. I guess I did not. Unless I was playing my other save file and I was in the same place and was not paying attention, which is also entirely possible. I know, one of my next tattoos I want to get a white wing-tipped vampire bat up on my shoulder, which is not going to be fun because I did not enjoy getting my Spyro one done, but I wasn't sure if I really hated getting that one done because it was a newer tattoo artist, so he was a little heavy-handed and he dug in, and that was mighty uncomfy. Boom! 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 Alright, Wonder City. Feckin' done. Oh my god, I forgot the fucking... God damn it. I forgot about these. Oh my god, I forgot about these. Oh my god, I forgot about these. Fuck me. Alright. Do that later. Alright. Maybe Sylveon Flareon. I guess it depends just how much do you feel for the- I should go to the subway next, because that's the next most annoying place to run through. Alright, to the subway. 200 bits, thank you, Marcus! That's also where I would steal or where I would put my stolen ribs, because I don't see where else you'd put them. That seems like the perfect spot. I've been debating a couple others, but now I can't. Hey, sugar! I know I wanted my vampire bat. I would also like to finish my Amaterasu tattoo. I think those are like the next two I was thinking about. Beyond that, there's just so many things that I would get tattoos of. Cleared. Oh, no, the men are back. Well, ain't that unfortunate. Alright, let's do this again, chat. This quick. God dandy. Selfie. Oh, Batman said no. He was too scared. Let's go.
Oh God, we got another guy down over here.
All right. Clean. Oh, look at him slide like jelly. All right. Now there's a few in here. Whom are we missing? Ba ba ba. Subway Riddler. Riddler. Subway Riddler trophies. Subway Riddler solutions. And then Catwoman. Guessing she's got the sparkles.
This killer was colored. But is he now on the loose?
Alrighty. We have all the Joker teeth, which is fan-fucking-tastic. First one is... It's two. There's also, there was other shit I was thinking about too. Oh, I was thinking about getting, the Boogie Boys masks. Because I love Nightmare Before Christmas. And Boogie's Boys are my favorite characters in the movie, especially Beryl. Beryl is my bitch. Surprise, the one with teal hair dressed like a fucking skeleton is my favorite. Whomst would have thought? Whomst would have had a singular guess that somehow childhood me knew exactly what I liked like 20 fucking years ago? So, I want to get their masks in like a stylized way, and I don't know what kind or what style I want them in yet. But I think that's what I want to put on the back of this forearm, is I could have the masks stacked or like arched or something and fill up space. And then I also need to think about what I want to completely fill this space in with. But I know this is my nerd arm. So all of my nerdy shit is going in here, so I thought Nightmare Before Christmas would fit in very well. I'm missing trophy number 5. Ba da ba da ba 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 da ba. Large metal doors enter the train car on the left to find a trophy. Womp 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 womp. Lovely. I was missing. Oh, it's this fucking thing. His skull's motif. No. I knew even whenever I was a sweet baby boy lad that skulls were my thing and they would be my thing. Oh my god, it's a fucking batarang timed event. Son of a bitch. Alright. Alright, okay now, ladies. Don't remember how to get there. What was that on the map? I need to go to the opposite end of this tunnel. Rad. Nerdy herbs. That's funny. A little bit. But it's gonna be my nerd arm. Because I have my, my left arm is like my gothic arm. That's my me arm. That's my stuff that's important to me as a person arm. So that's where you have like, so that's where you have, like, my raven, who is kind of for me. Let me open up this shit again. Here's a little tattoo tour. It's really hard to rotate an arm. Burb, here's his ass. Burb is really for me. Little outcast, outlier, misunderstood harbinger of death. That exists on the fringes of society. But if you give me shiny little trinkets, I will love you unconditionally for some time. And if you make me mad, I will pass a grudge along for generations that will purposefully find you and pick on you. And then I've got, oh my god, I have to do this inverted, fuck me. Alright, and then there's my heart. Which I had done.
Commander,
in...
nice workout.
Thanks, Jeffrey. And my heart, which is a little bit for me because I love anatomy and biology. And I had it done in the style of like the old anatomical, like Victorian era health books. So I wanted it looking etchy and cool. Which I found out. Like, not that I found out later as if it was revealed to me, but kind of also perfectly, yes, that is what happened. Kind of also works for my mom, being a nurse and a healthcare worker, also around anatomy all the time. And then I have my lace in here. Which, all the little flowers, and you're kinda, even the camera kinda sees it, and this is also something I need to get done, is to get it finished. But I also don't want to get it finished, because it's very like me, to get like 80% done of something and then just stop. So A, I want to get done so it look complete, but 2, I kind of want to leave it as it is because it's me, bitch. But all of my flowers have little skull faces hidden inside of them, and I think that's real cute, which is for me. And then I've got my lantern up here, which is an old, like, Victorian era lantern, but I put space in it because I was being a clever bitch. And then look at this! Years later, we're in the void. I have you all in a lantern on my arm to light my way, even though it's a void, so it's kind of like an anti-lantern. A lantern? But also, my dad used to collect a lot of the old kerosene lamps. And lanterns. He used to have a bunch hanging around, especially down in the basement. So then I kind of figured that out to myself again later and be like, oh, this one's kind of for mom and this one's kind of for dad, and there's some of me on here. And then I still need to get Autumn's little stick man, and I keep thinking about it every time and then I keep fucking forgetting to ask to get it done. This fucking thing. Now to figure out this goddamn shitty fucking puzzle. Whoops, went too fast. All right, time to start again. There we go. Stick me behind the ear! That's what I get. That's where he go. Oh god, I figured this out again. He does a peek! That's super cute. Oops. Ah, fuck. Would have had it. I feel like Riddler has absolutely nothing better to do than shit like this. Tits. Not aimed right. Fucking Batman. I want to read these messages, but I'm in the middle of this fucking shitty-ass Riddler puzzle. Oh, goddammit! Fuck! My impatience! This is how Riddler's gonna fucking win, is I'm just gonna run out of patience. I'm gonna force beat his ass. And he's gonna love it and be like, Mommy, more? I'll be like, what? Ugh. I'm a genius. I'm a genius. 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 Cause I love a woman like her. Yeah. I like that song. It's been caught in my head now.
Come in. Nice work out there.
Thanks, Jeffrey. Alright, what have people been saying? Tattoos on ancient people would be like, oh, clearly he was a brave warrior because of his tattoos. Maybe he just like bears. Absolutely. Me. Is super gay and like bears. Opposite of lantern. Hopeful I saw matches and scrolled up to see it say lamp. Opposite of lantern is lamp. Everyone knows that. Alright, what else are we missing? Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. missing. Trophy number 14. And 21. I didn't open. Did I? I did not open this. God damn it. Okay. Anti-lantern or lantern. Sounds like a Pokemon. It kind of does. There. What is that Pokemon saying that sounds like lantern? And it's like the one that kind of looks like a dolphin with the light on his head. Someone will know what I'm talking about. Where am I? We need to go back, Barty. That's what I want. I need to turn to the right. Oh, it was this one I was looking at before. Tits. Alright. It'll have a... Tits. Oh yeah, its name just is Lantern. Ah ha ha. Did you finish the game? I did finish this game the last time I streamed it to Betrayal. Yeah! Right now we're just having a chill, do-nothing stream where I'm just finding Riddler trophies and, oh, I did go on other- yay, good for me. Yeah, just cleaning up Riddler trophies, having some good times, fuck. And, because the rest of the mods are either sick or are taking a night off. And I didn't feel like being a huge comedy boy tonight. So it's just a chill time, doing collectibles, talking with homies, having good times. I love having good times with the homies. 21 was the other one. Down like the sewer part of it. God, fuck. Me needing to remember what and where everything fucking is. God damn it. Aww, Jeffrey's sister liked the soap? Hell yeah. Jeffrey's sister that likes the soap has good fucking taste. It's elsewhere, isn't it? Tits. Oops. And I need... A lot of this is just like looking at maps and maps that the chat can't see and having fun talking, chatting A lot of tattoo talking earlier, which I absolutely pushed into because I fucking love tattoos. Goddamn. Alexa, look. It's a good fucking belfry. Alright. So I need visual.
This question can only be answered from
a fucking perspective.
This killer was colored. But is he now on the loose?
Oh, boyfriend! Ah! Okay. 25, 24, 20, 21. Okay. 22, 23, 24, 25 are all in the same area, which is kind of great. I need visual riddle 2 and 5. 5 is in the area with the rest of them. Visual riddle 2. Fuck off. Okay, I need to go in one of these... Inside a subway car, looking through a mirror that's on your left as you enter. What the fuck? Okay, so it's none of these. These are some bullshit subway cars. They're no good. Chat, they're no good. Chat, can you believe that these subway cars are no good? Can't believe it. Can't believe they're no good. Yeah, these ones are no good, alright. Night, Sam. Have good sleep. I need to go to... Where? Subway tunnel. Whoops. It's in front of me. A damn. God damn it. Played myself. Not remembering, not paying attention. Funny. Alright. So probably... Alright, Riddler, I'll give you this. That's actually somewhat clever. So...
Enough of my challenges, so now all you have to do is solve my
Brutogram.
And save the day. Can you do it?
Head and a tail, but never any legs.
Tell me this. I have a head, a tail, but never any legs. Do you know what
Sudum.
I am?
Is it me? Is it Salty? Oh my god, I hate fucking controlling this thing. Is that close enough? Yeah!
Your abilities. But before you start to feel superior, you should try and rescue my next hostage. Bring a towel.
Ooh, beach party? Beach party? With the Riddle Man? Hell yeah. Alright. So we got another hostage stacked up that we could save, but we're not gonna do that quite yet. Hostage can go fuck themselves. I want to go to the opposite end of the feckin' subway. Is my brain actually going to help me? Remember the best way to get in there? Probably not. It do not often do that. I have to go to the other end. Beach party with Krampus! Yeah! I hope you guys are fucking ready for summertime. When I, like, chain kinkify some mini-kini and dress up as Krampus. Oh, the only one in here is Catwoman, Catwoman. And I need to get to this end of things. Maintenance access. Alright, that's what I want. Yay! Good job, Brain. Good fucking...
The clown's dead. Never thought I'd see this day.
Of course. Riddler's inviting you to his favorite sauna. His favorite sauna? Goddamn. That's like fourth date worthy. Oh god. No! God damn it. Son of a bitch. Well, I'm kinda just gonna have to run up the stick. Weren't you gonna throw a grenade? You know I'm down here! God bless these fucking himbos. Dumb as goddamn posts. Don't turn around all the way. God damn it! I was hiding in bushes! Ow! Fuck. Alright. Well. Right, that's what I'm saying! Not just any! His favorite! That's wild! Could you imagine? Riddler having, like, a little baby crush on you and being like, hey, babe, you wanna go into my favorite fucking sauna? And you're like, oh, babe! And you do that gross thing that people do, because I think that'd be fucking funny. Okay, the one fucking thing Batman can't climb on, guns. Okay. Alright, no men's in these parts.
The freaking bat!
It's the freaking bat! Hey! The freaking bat! What you fucking gonna do? Oh, there's a Riddler man over there. Alright, let's go. Like Fortnite. Bring it back. Whoops. I landed with too much gusto. Ow! God damn it! Ow! Get my ass fucking in the window. Watch his skeleton slowly slide into frame.
Here's the plan. Spread out. Find this son of a bitch. Got it?
Alright, well. Got a lot of health and armor, so at least there's that. Spouse anniversary scavenger hunts really is leading you to his favorite spot for a couple's massage. Ah! Oh, you don't know how how genuinely happy that makes me to think about. I think that's fucking amazing. Yeah, well, that's gonna happen.
Just got Riddler's last informant's
blood. Minions are having quite the night. Thank you,
oh God,
Jeffrey.
No. I'll tell you everything.
For paying your pun tax. I think we still had 14 free puns left. I'm only semi good at remembering numbers. Yeah, all right. Well, we still have 14 free puns. Ain't nothing wrong with that. I also lose sight of directions real easy. Where's that thing I wanted? Over there! Great. How do gets... Can I climb that? Let's find out. Aww. That's very sweet of you, Jeffrey. Very nice, very considerate. Well, this isn't gonna work, but I wanna see. Damn. I'll fucking chicken you, you little bitch. I think I just have to fly down. Tits. Alright, well.
Back to Blackgate? I thought they turned that rat infested hellhole into a shopping mall.
Well. No! Rude. Fucking rude. Try this way.
Yeah, the Catwoman is one hot piece. She could do whatever she wants to me.
Piece of what?
Me complaining.
Piece of what? What's she a piece of? A puzzle? Puzzle Riddler would solve? Riddle husband? I do genuinely like Riddler a lot, but I think that was mostly Gotham that made me like him. Alright, I need to get to the other side of town. But in playing this, I do like to just neg him, call him an idiot. Because he'd fucking both love and hate that. Hey, Sandy. How's she hanging? Wrong way.
Life ain't worth spit here.
Flying, flying, Batman is flying. Corey Michael Smith, goddamn. He's pretty. He was cast so good for Ed. Like, whoever helped pick him and went, yes, they were right. Like, they were really right. And those goddamn cheekbones that could carve glass, holy shit. So pretty. Lovely boy. And then he got all those interviews. And like every fucking interview was like, so, Corey Michael Smith, you play the Riddler. Here's five fucking riddles for you to solve for our amusement. And poor Corey's just like, oh my god, no. I fucking suck at riddles. You know I only play a Riddler, right? I'm not the Riddler. You people know I don't know shit about this, right? I think that's one reason why he doesn't do a lot of interviews and shit anymore. For Gotham, he just kind of dropped it and left it behind to go have a different career. And by different career, I mean still acting. Because 1985 was a fucking emotion puller. Alright, now I'm in the right part of the sewer. What am I doing? What am I doing? Where am I going? What do I want? I have to turn left and go this way. And there's one interview in particular that I fucking love. Where Robin and Corey are doing an interview together. And the interviewer is like, okay, I've got, like, you guys are on Gotham, and you've got, like, this rad-ass villain named Riddler. Here are, like, some riddles for you to solve, and Robin's like, oh, man, you know, I'm not super good at riddles. Can't believe there's another one. And Corey's like, this has been my life for the last, like, 4 years. It's like, oh god, Corey, no! Look, it's Croc's apartment. There's bones, so you know it's him. It's just like, oh my god, Corey, please run as fast as you can away from Gotham. Please do what's good for you. Whatever that is. I just think it's fucking funny. Alright, so we got 25 and 5. So now we are missing 22 through... we're missing 22 through 25. Fuck. Oh, that was 21 I just got. Okay. I need to go and probably drop down, I guess. Aw, oh, thanks, Sandy. What's this? Oh! Well, I'm sure they'll be still getting assaulted later. Alright. 22 through 25. Oh my god, I slipped down to the ads. I've made a mistake. Oh, because 22, 23, and 24 are all together. Destroy a structural weakness. Guarding the trophies, crawl under the door, step on the panel, hit a switch. Okay. Oh, poor Corey in those interviews. Fuck. That poor boy. Feels
this is not
so
going to be easy,
bad.
Dark Knight. What number comes after 3 when the night falls? The answer is 2. One. And the Dark Knight Detective fails to complete my challenge.
I mean, might as well while I'm here.
What happened, Dark Knight?
Kay.
Did you actually outthink my puzzle?
Genius. Yeah, that's a Catwoman one. All of you are cute people. Aw, you're cute too, Sandy. Thank you. I gotta go back to waterfall. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to. Don't even know what I was attempting to almost do there. But I was definitely trying to do it. Batman, jump! Coward. Alright. Alright, so then there's just the Catwoman ones to get in here now, which is red. Let's go stop that assault, become Catwoman, get back in the subway. Oh, I guess this is really more of a sewer system, whatever, but... whatever, whatever, it's fine. Anyway. Monotone rendition TLC, but close. the mans that's here. There's a lot of mans here. Just ignore it and hope it goes away. Alright, who's getting assaulted?
You mean that stuff that the Joker was using back
somewhere
in
over
the
here.
Asylum? Yep, that's the stuff. But that crap turns people into monsters.
Help! Yeah, see, he's still getting assaulted. It's fine. This seems unfortunate. Somebody should stop this.
We have the kill to see the sun again.
Alright. It's one more addition to the, there, we got that one. Okay. I guess we could go save a hostage, too, if we wanted. Save a hostage, be Catwoman, solve more riddles. We're gonna go to our boyfriend's favorite spa!
See Wayne since he got in here. He's probably dead already.
Cool animation, bruh. Somebody else getting assaulted.
So I guess you're the one who's gonna start hurting.
Oh, please no.
Shut up. I'm gonna enjoy this.
All these people getting beaten. This place is a madhouse. See, new trailer for the Batman? Is there a new one out? Or are we talking about the one from before? I still don't like that man that they cast as Riddler because he doesn't have a jaw. And it upsets me. Seems like the one on the right. Right away. Okay. That was too smooth! Fuck! Alright. Where's that baddie bitch?
Come in. Nice work out there.
Thanks, Alexo! Bat and the Cat trailer. Oh! I saw... Okay, I didn't see the trailer. But I did see screenshots. Of, Zoe Kravitz? Is that who's playing Catwoman? Of her just being hot, standing around and wearing wigs, which is honestly what I strive for. Alright, where's this fucking baddie's apartment so we can hit her up? Ah, oh, there it is. I just didn't look right. Typical. To be true, wouldn't you be kind of pissed? Like, as a hostage? Wouldn't you be a little bit pissed that Batman just watches you get slugged in the gut a few times? I'd be like, what? Dude, what the fuck? door says no. Batman says yes.
I've done it. This is one puzzle you cannot solve. I've studied your techniques, reviewed your childish gadgets, and there is nothing in your arsenal that can help you defeat this group. The hostage will die, and I will be victorious.
Victorious! Water is screwed. Thank you, Alexo. Those good punny bits. Paying your pun tax. This one is annoying. Oops, almost walked off.
Where did you? This is cheating. Do you hear me?
One is exposed. One is not. What do these do? No water. Lovely. Is this gonna be timed? Thank fuck.
Please help me!
Shut up, woman! I'm getting there! Keep pushing, bitch. Alright, then I imagine. It also, I guess, doesn't help. I don't realize this right at the moment I am, that I'm using both my left and my right thumb on different occasions to control the batarang, so it's also probably a decent reason why I'm getting confused at what to do. Alright, and I need to drop down.
Are you feeling the pressure?
I don't know, am I?
Can you get me out of here? Please!
Guessing when I step off, it popped back up. What's that? More blocks! Okay. There's a hole up there, okay. I just want to do anything. Ow. Ow.
Please help me!
Shut up, woman! I'm getting there! Okay, that one wants to do that. Alright. We got this! There we go. Easy peasy squeezy lemonsy. Batman, please. Batman, please. Batman, please. It's killing my bat mood! Girl, you stop moving! You're good! All the bitches in here just keep fucking yelling. I love the idea that these hostages are like, help me, please! Batman's just like, shut up! Fuck! Oh, no.
What
Advil!
Was it?
Goddamn!
It's important. You need to remember them.
Oh, yes, it was 606x120.
I bet
you
it
need
was.
To rest here and then make your way back to the church if you feel up to it. I need to go after Riddler.
Go after that booty.
Come on.
That
nice
Riddler
workout,
booty. Man. She has Riddler's number. Bitch. You can't have his number. I have his number. No one else can have that number. slut.
I would claim to be surprised at this attempt to retrieve your location before collecting enough secrets, but I am not. It was entirely predictable.
Beefy, I'm just excited to see you. Like, what the fuck? Of course I'm gonna solve it. Chica, fucking breathe. You were tied to a goddamn chair. There was no... There's, like, not even any immediate danger. You should have seen this one guy strapped to a goddamn chair on hydraulics. That was fucking crazy. You're a bit over fucking dramatic, I think.
No! You couldn't possibly have done that. How
Hi,
did you...
BB.
Who helped you?
Smooch.
You cheated. I know you cheated. This isn't over. Oh no. Now things get far
not the
more
exit.
Difficult. People will die and you will be to blame.
BB, you fucking sound like a transformer. Hot. Alright. Quarantine. Oh no. Newspaper too real. Yeah. Oh, look. Dark in the shadows. Do I need more between computer light? Good enough. Oak doke. Let's go be Catwoman and clear out the sewers of more shit we need. There's cats up here on one of these roofs. Hey there. Go get that pussy. It must be the brightest projector. Girl, you need a bath. Fuck.
I think I'm going to enjoy this.
And Batman just leaves somewhere. You don't know where. Oh, some whores have my loot. What the fuck? Alright, well, we're gonna- let's go clean out the thing that I want. And then we'll go beat up some thugs for my shit. I believe that wasn't the goddamn challenge. I did that real super fucking good too, son of a bitch. Okay. We were gonna whip that roof, but whatever. I'm sure that's fine. Batman going to bed. Batman, go get naps. Alright. Jump. Alright, so Catwoman's trophies. Whoops. Are kind of everywhere, so there are two on this end. Subway Catwoman trophies. Up, Alright. Whoops. Alright, well, not what was intended. Okay. Just pounce. I'm supposed to go on the underside of this bridge. It really just wants me to do that. Where do I climb to underside? Pounce, pounce, pounce. Underside of bridge, in room with waterfalls. Stand on bridge's railing and climb down to go inverted. Alright. Nope. A lot of caltrops there now. Oh, there's more. Oh, there's a bola whip. How do I legitimately not? It's like art. I don't know what we potentially. Okay. Bitch, why don't you let me, like, hang or climb down or whatever the fuck? Not. Bitch. 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 Please. Bitch, please. Bitch, no. You keep going in the fucking drink! There it is. Ugh. Thank you, Marty. I kept pressing LT instead of RT. I was just confusing myself. God bless. Thank you. Maintenance tunnel where the floor is missing. Thank God Chad is here to help my brain work when it don't remember controls. To be true, no! Demetrio, please. This kind of suit, you don't get wet. So much chafing. Alright, and then I have to go to the other end. Ceiling cat, is that you? It is! It is ceiling cat. Can I get... Let's just see. Yeah, I didn't have to run to the other end of town. I could have just looked up. I thought there was a goddamn shortcut at this end of town, and then I didn't believe myself. And I just ran. I ran to the other end of Gotham. God damn it. Oh well. I got to show off my boostie, so... Not mad about that. I'm gonna show off my cool boostie. Why would I want not to show off my cool boostie juice? God, it's gotta be uncomfortable. On all of your joints. Alright. Now that we can see shit. right. Easy peasy squeezy lemonsy. Easier than Batman. All right. Just finish Arkham Knight so the controls refresh. Oh, thank you, Marty. All right. In here, I need to go to... Wait, what? Okay. A little much, bitch, but... I really need to... I want to work my way through Arkham Knight, but I know that I'm not gonna have the best time, but also I don't want to miss out on it. Always the wrong one. Let's get that upgrade. So the pile of garbage it was when it was released. Ooh! Marty. Marty with the opinions. Dropping knowledge. And then there was, I think the last one is in the main, yep, area where you enter. Tits. Oops. There's the titty shot. Too fast. Too fast, like Sanic. Alright, it was in a room somewhere. I like that Riddler, like, custom-made trophies for her. I think it's annoying that they're pink. But I think it's cute that he did that for her. Let's get that one. And then we'll go up to where people be stealing my shit. Where are the stairs? I always lose the stairs. Fuck me.
Why doesn't someone just pick up those phones?
Zaz calling again? Jesus Christ. I defeated him. So many loot demons. Makes me perceive gray. I'm sure they're intended to be red because a lot of her shit is red. Just because it's tinted instead of being truly colored, for me it looks a lot more pink than it is red. It's like her goggles are red, but when she wears them, everything's kind of tinted pink. This can only go poorly, so let's do this. Sugar dropping 5 tier 1 subs to people. Thank you, Sugar. Appreciate.
It's been weeks since I updated my status. How are people gonna know what I've... Oh, yeah. I've been locked up in some freaky-ass prison.
Oops. Woo! Thanks, Gavin. My shit!
Fight! Over here!
Yeah.
You're gonna bleed like a dead cat!
a lot of things bleed. Why'd it have to specifically be a dead cat? Like, I know I'm Catwoman and shit, but, like, really? Okay, his leg didn't stretch that far, but... Wah! Hit dead things shouldn't bleed! Y'all got a lot of questions. I guess just knocking him out gives me my shit back. Go beat up more men. Seep? Seep is a good word. I'd allow corpses to seep. Oh my god, rubies just float out of his body. Sure, why not? Alright, that man's. Catwoman needs to be careful. Some of these maniacs ain't seen a woman in years.
Catwoman's here!
Claws. Alright. Someone way over there. Someone right here. Of course he's got a fucking shield. Y'all fucking blind? His booty do a little jiggle and he shits out my gems. That's neat. Alright. Whoops. Whoops. Where am I going? Whoops. Oh, of course. Oh, of course. Oh, of course. Naturally. Where else would one of these men be? Heck. Okay. The animation there is weirding me out a little bit. See, goggles red. Put it on. Pink. How do we know they ain't a third? That is a fair fucking question, monsieur. So much of my shit everywhere. A man on the platform is gonna get up there and then shoot my ass, but... Bye, fuckers. Alright. Yeah. Screw you and Arkham City. Bitch, me too. What? That's Jim. He in Sims. He is in Sims. This man is Sims. Either that or he's in Sonic, and he's got all the Chaos Emeralds. I am choking all of the Chaos Emeralds out of these men. Chaos Control.
Who's running Arkham City now?
The inmates run this asylum! What an overused line. You know what I mean? Oh my god, you could see a gem in his shoulder. What? Wait. No, I did not pay attention to that before. What the fuck? He had like a ruby in his fucking arm. Wait. I just... Oh my god. Gems from Crash Bandicoot? That's also very valid.
Hey, how come the phone still work anyway?
Cut above the rest. Very good, Jeffrey. Thank you for paying your pun tax. Of course everyone's fucking armed now. Where's that one man I want? Oh, right in front of me. Well.
That bitch cat.
What, excuse me? You were just about to call me a bitch? Please, can you fucking do something, woman?
You going to meow for me?
Ew, what?
We only want to be friends, cat.
God damn it.
Good.
First death of the achievements. First real death. Maybe.
Heads or tails?
Like, I'm a cat, so tails. Idiot. Why is that even a question? She was dodging, but she was dying. Aww. She was dying.
What are they waiting for? They gotta build another prison.
That's a place to put me, I guess. Alright. Well, I mean... Okay. Well, that's unfortunate for me. Please. Can we please? Woman, can we please?
This is where you're gonna die.
This would be a good spot. Disarm! One of them gets a fucking gun, and especially when they don't drop it when I hit them. Whip combo! Everybody trips! Oh my god, if that killed me, I would have fucking genuinely laughed. Well, who else is here? I didn't get the last dude animation.
Hey, where you going?
To be honest, I don't know, sir. Thought it'd be more clear, but... Oh, of course, somebody with a fucking knife. Oh, and a stun stick! Naturally.
I'm gonna kill you, bitch.
Oh, y'all got some really fucking rude language. Knee! Oh, Night Rebel! Thank you for hanging out with us. Thank you for being present and being here. That was very sweet. Is it? Is it though?
What?
All right, bye. That's all I needed.
She went up in the air.
That freak doesn't know when to quit.
She went up in the air. Alright. Where else?
What's Catwoman doing here?
Shut up! None of y'all got guns, I don't care.
I always knew you were chicken.
Whatever. Dumb bitch. Oh, he have a gun though. Okie joke. Fuck me. There's one gem man over there. Always too early. Too excited to hit button. Jump jack. Plus one loot. At 12 out of 16. Her suit is a little torn up. It's got them like sexy tears in it. Like, oh, that little like titty tear.
Not surprised.
Lot of tears. Just an underbutt tear. Everybody love that. 1, 2, 3. Where is the fourth man? Ah! Lovely. Okay.
Who's running Arkham City now?
What was- You're dead now, bitch! She's over here! You're not getting-
Okay, bye. Well, all right, that man there.
I heard there's a vault around here somewhere. Stuffed full of cash.
What's she doing here?
Well, bye.
What the hell is she doing here?
Side. Yeah. One loot left. Let me uppies. Thank you. Oh, y'all just waiting there, huh? Okay.
I just need a drink. I'd drink my own pee if I thought I'd get warm.
I mean, a little Bear Grylls, but sure.
That's all of it. Now what's a girl to do? I could quit this crazy town, but where's the fun in that?
I love the slide takedown. So fun. Alright. So there's that bit. Somebody say cat again.
What's wrong? Run home to cry to your mom.
Pretty sure her mother abandoned her, but All right, I was gonna do that. All right, so that's all of the subway done. We've been making some money moves here, chat. Marty. Underbutt tears look painful. Yeah. They're not great. Let's see. We have a little bit of time left. To the museum. Why not? We were more in the area before, but we can go get that other trophy that I walked by on the way, and it's great. It's perfect. Never time it right. So long to travel as her. Here's a nearby building. I thought there was one. I thought it was an exchange point somewhere. Oh, it's way further up there at her apartment. Fuck. Alright, never mind. Oh, I'm thinking that because it's like the first place you switch off in the story. That's why my brain thinks there's a switch point there. Marty is awesome and amazing. Like, what the fuck? Helms. Alright, now my question is it... actually up and on that building, which probably they normally are, or is it underneath? Oh god, that's terrible for eyeballs, I'm sorry. Yep.
What's wrong with the Riddler freak? Hasn't he got better things to do than just leave green?
Shut up, he's not a freak, he's a genius. He's just like brilliant and shit. Fuck. Y'all so judgmental. Excuse me, gentlemen.
It's Catwoman.
Damn.
See, I
okay, well, not really. Can't see shit. Right now we're locking onto them impossibly far away. Okay, sure. Alright, are we secure? Can I go in? Yeah. Oh shit. All right. Museum. Opening our helpful games radar thing. Subway, blah, 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 blah. Museum, Catwoman trophies. Where are we going? Make a new tab. Open new tab over there. Look at this sexy map. Alright, where me be? I get to the end of the couple hallways before I even see my first one.
What's she doing here?
No time, fellas! Here to get achievements.
We're gonna have some fun with you, Catwoman.
Kick! Alright! Dummy. Imagine being one of three baddies and you see the combo building. Imagine feeling that fear. Yes. Should be one in here. Yoinkers one. The Yoinkers two. God, there. I've seen some people have like the actual neon trophies that they've like put together or built or bought or whatever. And I think that's
dumb, right?
Fucking incredible. And I would adore to have one of those fucking things. It'd be incredible. Alright, I call that a tie. Okay, well. I'm hitting shit and I disagree, but. Okay, so that one didn't hit me, but the other one did. Okay. I bet. That was fucking cool. Rude. At a combo, bitch. Cat flannel PJs and fuzzy slippers be silent as fuck. I mean, you ain't wrong. A lot of the shit would be noisy. Oh, well, missed, I guess. When? Yeah, especially if it was real leather. If it was real leather, it's gonna be noisy as shit. I have a leather jacket, and that bitch does not stop making noise. And I mean, I love the sounds of it. Pleathers or vinyls are usually semi-quiet. They wouldn't be so bad for her. Why am I even in here? It's just a glass box of emotions. All right, you need to go. Oh, fuck me. Lurk all you want to, Strife. That's all up to you. It's whatever you're comfy with. only missing the fifth Catwoman trophy, which is off to the room on the right.
So what now? I say we hang here until someone tells us what's happening with Arkham City. Then we decide.
Look out! Another cat!
Still good. Okay, well. Just a big slap to the top of the head. Slap chop him. Dudes in here again. Ceiling's also noisy as shit with her shoes on. Silent takedown. This guy won't see me. Is that man on the bridge going to cross? No. Rad. Factor with that tier one sub. Been here for 8 months. Hello, Factor. Welcome, Factor. How are you doing, Factor? It's just a me stream tonight. Everyone else is resting their sweet little heads that deserve breaks and sleeps and everything else. So it's just me. I didn't feel like putting on a show, so we are back at Arkham City so I can play this game I like. And just to clear up some trophies, do some little challenges and stuff, just spend time with the fam. Foot kink. Alright. Quick, easy, done, nothing. Baby game for babies. I think I need to go up. Skis. So that's all of hers done in here. Where am I at? Almost 2 hours, 30 minutes. Okay. Collect the Catwoman Bowery while we're here. Hot cat suit game. That's all we ask for. That respect. Ew. Cool achievements with grind ones? Ick. You have to have both. You have to have a few grindy ones for the people who just can't stop themselves. Catwoman trophies, there we go, for the Bowery. But then you also really need to have just like a chunk of fun ones. A, for the people who just like doing fun challenges, and B, for non-gamers to have a chance to fucking do something. Softwood paneling that you need Batman to bust through all the side of this building and to the whole pounds on the ceiling. Open gate, grab trophy. Oh, that's the first one. I've already got that one. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah! Chat, fuck yeah! Fuck yeah. Oh no, I have the third one. Shit! Never mind then. First one is off in the corner. Up over yonder somewhere. All right, time to get out of here. Unfuck yeah. Take it back. That's an anti-fuck yeah. You know, I don't know anything about PS trophies. The last time I owned a PlayStation was when my cousin got the PS2 when it first came out. And then I was given his PS1. And like a bunch of his games. So that was the last time I had a PlayStation. Very much before the trophy days. Where games just came with their own challenges, goddammit. Playing the game was the challenge. Jump. Slide. One hop this time. I fucking love that T-Rex. He's so cool. I'm so sad that whenever we were playing it, I fucking wasn't looking at the goddamn dinosaur when he does his one cool thing that singular time. Oh. My bow went missing. There it is. I could zoom in that camera, but why would I? What the fuck?
Come on, there's a fight going down.
No. Oh. Guess I missed that prompt, but whatever.
You're gonna bleed like a dead cat.
No, you're not getting that. Kick! Okay.
What the hell is she doing here?
Nothing. Jesus fuck. Ow! Ow! Rude. We could thank Mr. Freeze for that. I was on a pony. Whee! Oh. Oh, can I not get that with click the whip? I think that's rude. Somewhere over here. Great on the other side. Oh, I need Batman. Rude. I didn't break it yet. I still need Batman. Stop fucking telling me to put a game's radar in my goddamn inbox. What the fuck? Shut up. Alright, two is somewhere over here. I Jeffrey. It's like whenever I bought, cause, admittedly, I've bought Arkham City like 3 different times. I have 3 different discs for this game, including one of them's like a small collector's copy. Nothing huge. It just had like this little booklet that had the disc and then a bunch of villain art in it. Baby's first like collector's item for it. And, I love Arkham City so much, and I think it was with Arkham City? No, it was with Arkham Asylum. For an Arkham Asylum collector's copy that I bought, because I think I bought Arkham City at least twice. Came with a batarang, which I've always thought was really cool. And it comes with like a little stand. So then I was always like seeing the Riddler trophies in here and then seeing other people either making them or buying them. And I was like, oh, but that'll look kind of neato with my shit. And I could put it with the batarang and that'd be cool, because I did the thing to the batarang that some people suggested, and I'm sure it's in here somewhere. End of stream. I might dig through my shit real quick and see if I can find it. But the batarang you got with the like collector's kit, because there was this big Batman logo shaped case that came with it. And, fifth one is up around here somewhere. We'll get this last one and then we'll probably call it a night. Comes with a batarang, and I mean it's plastic, whatever. But it is painted like solid black. And it's not very cool. So, something that some people did to their trophies, or to their batarang, sorry. There we go. There. Lovely. Something they did to their batarangs was they, sanded the edges of it so that it would expose the paint underneath, and the paint underneath was like this, or the plastic underneath, and it was like this white gray. So then it looked more like the edges of the batarang were bladed. And then I played with that and I scuffed it up a little bit and then sealed it. It's physical copies for a little bit of lore and art in the booklets. Everyone give me like 1 minute. I'm gonna see if I can find the batarang on the surface of all my bullshit that's around. And then I want to show off an art book I have for a game that actually I would like to play on stream at some point. Okay, let's see. Oh, everything's stuck to me. Ugh, fuck. Found it. Oh no, wait, that's right. Never mind. Never mind on the second thing. Never mind on the second thing. I forgot that I took that art book out to the belfry. Let me put it on the stand because I took it off at some point. So this is the batarang that came with it. And she's just plastic. But that's the cool thing when you fuck with the plastic and you scuff it up, da-da, and it look a little bit more like a worm.
Nice work out there.
Thanks, Jeffrey. Looks a little bit more worn. I guess I could put it out of the alert so you can kind of see it. Yeah, just look worn. And then that was a suggestion to do because you can kind of see. Oh, there we go. That I did it to a lot of the edges too. So then you've got, there we go. There you can see. So I like sanded around these little edges. I sanded the button in the middle, kind of like the top edges, and sanded the edges of the blade. There we go. Kind of get the shine off. So then it looks a little bit more worn and used. And a bunch of people apparently did that to this little thing to make it look cooler. I was like, oh, fuck yeah, people doing cool shit to their neat little collectibles. I agree. And then I did it to mine. Because I agree. And then, yeah, I was going to show you this neat book that I had. And I wonder if I can find a picture of it real quick. Because another game, because I know I brought up Overlord, and I brought up Mafia 2. Let me open this shit for a minute. Oh yeah, there it is. Open link in new tab. I also really didn't want the link, I just wanted the image. Open image in new tab. Tanks. I'm just gonna throw it in chat. Overlord 2. Oh yeah, when I said Overlord, I meant Overlord 2. I don't know if I want to play Overlord 1 just because it's not quite as much fun to me, but the... So this is the art book for Alice, The Madness Returns by American McGee. And as much as I would also like to play the first Alice game, it's like unplayable. Looks like hell. It is so hard to control and it is so confusing to try to get through. Let's see, open image. There's like a page of it where it's like breaking down her concept art and her outfit and like the layering on her skirt and everything. I've played this game probably 4 or 5 times. I love Alice Madness Returns. Well, it's not 100% unplayable, but it is frustrating as fuck and full of glitches that will never, ever, ever be touched in 1,000 years. And everything looks like polygonal, like PlayStation 1 when it looked good. This is baby fuck garbage. This is baby's first PlayStation game. Looks terrible, don't like it, but Madness Returns has its own stylistic choices. Still, it looks its age. But it's super cool. Let's see if I can find it. American McGee's Alice. Alright, I'll show you. This is what the OG game looked like. saying okay, yeah, it's like ugh. not great versus this is her in like a few of the outfits that she's got. And that's like what she looks like in the next game with some of her I think these are all DLC dresses. But it is really cool. I like the little cinematics that are in Alice 2. Although the game deals with a lot of heavy mental trauma. And one of the big challenges is, like, fight the last boss and don't get hit. And it's like, you can absolutely go fuck yourself. But it's really neat. And I would play that after I get through Mafia 2 and probably Overlord 2. And in Overlord 2, I'll just tell everyone the lore through the Overlord games. And we'll just include that. And that's fine. That's close enough. Just know that it's still funny, written by... pretty sure a lady wrote a lot of the stuff in Overlord. But that's after we go through the war hellscape that is Mafia 2, and we'll see if we get any cool glitches there. And I'll show you guys Joe losing his goddamn mind in the back streets if that bug is still there, because that's also fucking incredible. But I think that's it. That's a successful fill-in stream while everyone else is resting up their good brains. We'll see how Freckles feels on Friday, but Friday will be our next usually expected stream. More spaghetti! Going for the spaghetti! Racist stereotype! We're going to get that spaghetti. We are going to become the mafia boss of all spaghetti. We're going to get some cool fashion. And we're going to steal as much as physically possible. And then we're going to play that one awful fucking fill-in mini quest. That's in... Autumn, no! Yeah, Chris Pratt voices Vinny in Mafia 2. I'm so sorry y'all had to figure it out. Like this. Yeah, one awful mini quest where you have to drive your car while it's fucking like freezing, raining, and snowing out, and you have to fight the clock to sell off these fucking gas stamps, I think. And that quest is a fucking shitball, and I remember playing it 5 and 6 times. Trying to beat the goddamn timer, and it's fucking stupid. Chris Pratt voices a plate of spaghetti. Oh god. Anyway, that's it. My usual long outro. Love you guys. Yeah, potentially see you on Friday for a Freckles stream, but Freckles will let you all know how she feeling and what's going on. And then Saturday is another Skullurday and also the first day of 2022, and we're still in this bullshit. So we will get back to LA Noir. We'll solve some drugs. We should definitely be finishing up arson because we are on the last case right now. So we'll be able to start arson in next Skullurday. And I'm very excited about that. We get to ditch Roy Earl, but luckily we hit him with our car at least twice last stream, so we feel good about that. 20 Skullur 2! Hell yeah! So we will open up our new year together. And we'll all complain about the new year being no different than the last year, because this year sure wasn't any different. But, personally, I did much better this year than last year, and I'm very happy with that. Okay. Hydrate. I hope you guys see you next time. Blah, blah, blah. A bunch of shit. And, love you. See you next time.